Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we will be looking at how to convert decimal degrees to degrees, minutes, seconds, and how to convert degrees, minutes, seconds to decimal degrees on the Texas Instruments TI-30Xa calculator. We will be doing this with the second function key, the equals key, and the plus button. Here's an example of how we would do that. If we have 45.5 decimal degrees and want to convert that to degrees, minutes, seconds, we would simply press second function, then the equals key. And we can see our 45.5 degrees has converted to 45 degrees, 30 minutes, and 0 seconds. Now, if we want to reverse this, we hit second function, and then the plus key, and we're back to 45.5 degrees. All right, now let's say we start out with 45 degrees and 30 minutes. To enter this, we would type 45.3. This will symbolize our 45 degrees, 30 minutes. If we want to convert it to decimal degrees, we would then hit second function and then the plus key. And we see we now have 45.5 decimal degrees. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.